my need for explanation of the world around me. That's what really brought me into it. We get to learn all about the test equipment, the power supplies that drive the circuits, stuff you'll be working with in the field. It's really, it's very well-rounded, good foundational program.
There's a certain type of way that comes out on certain components, and if they're not giving out that signal, then that means there's something wrong with them.
I think that anybody who likes to work with their hands, wants to understand how things work, wants to tear stuff apart, make something new of your own design, this is really the career for that person.
Not as much math as you think, but a little algebra, I guess.
And we're so well prepared coming out of school that an employer would rather pay a little bit more for a trained technician than they would just to pull someone off the street. I just like all electronics, so I'm not going to be too picky where I go. As long as I get to work with electronics and I get to troubleshoot and fix stuff and be in my field, then I'll be happy.